Well, I'm going to take 8 shots with my latest purchase. Smith Wesson 78G. Just got it all sealed up, new poppet. And got plenty of pellets cast up. Got it sighted in. I did that yesterday. Right after I sealed it up. And I still haven't put it over a crony because I'm sure it's doing a lot. Shoot rod cutters out of it. Put a big old hole in a medium sized soup can with it. With a rod cutter. It's definitely got more power than any of my Crossman 150s. It's quite a gun. It sure is a good gun. For a CO2. I was really surprised. Anyway, here we go. Oh, that looks low. I don't know what happened there. Maybe I had a bad pellet in there. I'll try another shot with it. More like it. Maybe it's loud. Bit to the right there. I think that might have been me. I'll try another one on that one. Oh. I'll just go with the next 5. This gun's really easy to load too. Hancock. After this, I'll let it warm up and shoot it over to Crony and see what it's doing. I'll try hitting. That's good enough. I'm leaving it like that. Because this thing uses a lot more CO2 than my 150s. I'm just gonna let it warm back up. Go set up my crony and do some crony shots with it. Probably just a couple.